America.
Thanks to support from British forces, the German plan failed.
The front line moved back to the north, and with the arrival of winter, froze. Soldiers holed up amid a vast labyrinth of trenches and tunnels that would become the indelible image of the Great War. Karl's regiment retreated to the outskirts of Neuchâtel, the same camp where Emil was being held prisoner.
Schlepp der Witter am Honk! Runter nur!
Stepson.
Dearest Papa, we live in a climate of uncertainty. Germans use the people of Saint-Mihiel as human shields against the French bombings. I hope the Germans treat you well and that your wound has healed. Your grandson sent you kisses. I sent you a picture of him. All my love. Please write soon.
Verdammt!
Adieu, Karl.
Rojund! Mit dem Kuhn! Aber zack, zack!
Come on.
Actually need the board, boy. No. That sucks.
The British troops continued their attack on Neuve-Chapelle. Their next objective? Take back Port Arthur.
You Americans,
over there! Over there!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Come on, boys, let's go.
Let's go, Legionnaires.
America.
Thank you. I give it hard drive. Okay, I'm back.
Him on his ass.
Calm down, boy.
You see what?
Huh?
Merci, mon ami.
You too, friend.
Regna.
You too.
Carl Ruiz von Dorf.
Yeah, come this way.
The Nuris.
Amidst the never-ending attacks and counterattacks, Freddy and Emil hunted the elusive Baron and his regiment in Ypres. April 2015, chlorine gas was used for the first time by the Germans.
Go, go, go!
What?
Saved twice today, first by an American soldier, then by a dog. But I'm free at last. Saw Carl before the bombing. Hope he made it out alive. Gonna try to find him. March 10, 1915. I'm about to build where this damn regiment stationed. Not alone, at least. I'm an old, funny old French farmer guy, Emil. Doesn't say much, but if I understand right, his son-in-law is German. How crazy is that? Not a day goes by that I don't dream of you. Last I found Emil, just moments before the shell started flying. I hope he managed to dodge the bombs. The letter he showed me filled my heart with joy. Oh, he is well and Victor is growing up. That's all that matters. Today, the Germans invaded St. Emil. Fortunately, the troops spared the farm, took shelter in the cellar with Victor. Now what's going to happen?